or press control plus page down. If you control plus page down together, if you press, it will zoom out the image. So zoom, step 3. To view image in normal size, click the 100% tool. So this is how the symbol will be. If you click 100%, or you, if you change the value to 100%, this image will be into the normal size. So this is how it should be. See, now you can see they have given the shortcut keys for resizing images, what all we have seen now. So for all those things they have given a shortcut keys. So resize, control plus W, select all, control plus A, crop, shift plus, control plus shift plus X, zoom in, control plus page up, zoom out, control plus page down. So now in this lesson we have seen how to resize the image in MS Paint, how to select the part of the image, and how to select whole image, how to change it with the rectangular shape, or it, you know, how can you skew it, how to crop, how to rotate, how to magnify and see, and how to zoom in and zoom out. So these are the things which you can see in this lesson.